This is a follow-on from episode 4. Look at my rims. Look at my rims. Look at this. My new carburetor. Anyway, follow on from number 4, this is my Yamaha Vino for sale. Hopefully someone will buy it tonight, and I haven't started it in a few days, so I hope that it goddamn starts. Oh, that's... Well, that's great. Well, it's better than expected, it actually... It actually started a little bit. Doing this with the helmet on isn't the best idea. Yes! Yes! It's a beast. Someone adjusted the exhaust, took off the muffler, I think. It's super loud. Oh shit. Super loud now. Yes! So this one's done 25,000 kilometers. Versus my Honda Cub's 2,000 kilometers. Oh, it feels so weird to drive. Small wheels. Back brake. Barely works. Front brake. Ugh. Works like a dream. But this thing, I can... This thing, I can balance like a... Like a beast. Or not. Boom. Boom, you like that? Boom. Ba-boom. No worries whatsoever. Love it. So episode 4.5. That's my Vino. Hopefully you'll never see it again. But anyway, there it is nonetheless. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to upset you. Ooh, shit, she's mad now. Come on! There you go, my sweetie. Jealous. Don't be jealous. It's just a Vino. She's for sale. You're my true love. Episode 4.5 out.